Welcome to C Daily. In this video, we're gonna see, can dying person hearing people's voice or not? Yes, dying person can hear your voice. Even after dying, loved ones become unresponsive, they can still hear you. UBC study. An innovative study into the final moments of BC hospice patients has shown that even when a dying person has lost all ability to move or communicate, they may still be able to hear and understand their surroundings. While the dying person may be unresponsive, there's growing evidence that even in this unconscious state, people are aware of what's going on around them and can hear conversations and words spoken to them, although it may feel to them like they are in a dream state. Why does a dying person moan? Breathing may become irregular with the periods of no breathing or apnea lasting 20 to 30 seconds. Your loved one may seem to be working hard to breathe, even making a moaning sound. The moaning sound is just the sound of air passing over very relaxed vocal cords. This indicates the dying process is coming to an end. Some people say we can smell death before someone dies. It's not true. In general, death only has a scent under certain circumstances and conditions. Dr. John MD notes that for the most part, there is no smell that precipitates death and there's no smell immediately after death. What happens immediately after death? Liver mortis or lividity refers to the point at which a deceased person's body becomes very pale or ashen soon after death. This is due to the loss of blood circulation as the heart stops beating. Some interesting facts for you. When Thomas Edison died in 1941, Henry Ford captured his dying breath in a bottle. Only 1 in 2 billion people will live to 116 or older. In Italy, it's illegal to make a coffin out of anything but wood or nutshells. Now possible to be buried in space. An American company called Memorial Space Flights will launch a symbolic portion of your loved one's cremated remains into outer space for a fee.